everybody. It's Deanna with toolsofenergyprotection.com. Welcome to winter. It's so exciting. Look at the beauty of this absolutely fantastic snowstorm. Today, I'd like to talk to you about how to free yourself from fear. Fear is a very deep emotion, and it can make us do things that are not so positive. And the other emotion is love, and there's only two, love and fear. And between the two poles is generally where we find ourselves living. So one of the ways to free yourself from fear is to monitor what you're putting in your mind every single day. So what are you watching on television? What are you watching on your monitor, on your computer, or even your cell phone? These things, if they're uplifting and joyful, will raise the frequency and lessen the fear. Fear is actually a mind killer. What you put in here is what controls your thoughts and actions. So step one for homework, everybody, tonight, is to really begin to think about, what are you watching on television? What are you hearing on the radio? What songs do you listen to over and over again? And what are they telling you about life, your perception of life, and how to live? Anyways, speaking of beauty and love and joy, look at this. Colorado's been needing moisture and stuff for a very long time. We finally got it. Woohoo! Be careful, everybody out there on the roads. Drive safely and have a great and wonderful day. Come back here tomorrow, and I'm going to talk about the second step in releasing yourself from fear. Have a great and wonderful day. Bye-bye.